Yeah, just act like you're chilling and drink a beer. Action.
That's the sweet. I just think like, that's the sweetest direction you can get as an actor.
Yeah. And now, too fast. Now.
That's not mine.
Wonder why you don't like him, bro. Wonder why you hate the spring. Wonder why you don't like him, bro. Oh, why don't you sing?
I don't know. It'd be looking
real. All right, don't talk for a minute, Alex. Actually, don't talk for like the rest of your life.
Double serve.
It's ambient noise from the cabin site. Shit, we're getting here.
Alright, so I just called the fly shop. The guy said Beak Lake has brookies and you might get into some cuts. He said the best place to go for larger cuts is lakes on Pass. So I think we'll drive back down the river valley and get into Steamboat and then take the road up to Hot Springs and continue on to Pass, and then it's a short hike, potentially a bushwhack, to these lakes.
It'd actually be kind of funny, Ben, if you like bleeped out every proper noun in that entire sequence.
Yeah, it would be funny.
Head down to what's it called? Take hang a Louie, go to such and such springs.
And I've done beep, which is in beep pass, beep.
That's a really good idea. I think that'd be hilarious.
That would be an inauspicious start. On video, just getting plowed by a garbage truck.
And it's great to be with you guys. I haven't seen you guys in over a year. We've been friends for decades. And this is our last opportunity for a long time to, you know.
And go for it.
How would I describe Alex Miller as a fly fisherman in one word? Pretentious.
What the f***? What the f***, dude?
That's a large fish.
How would I describe Jeremy Roerlich as a fly fisherman in one word? Dickhead. And how would I describe Ben as a fisherman in one word? Fine.
Yeah, let's do that.
Cool.
Cool. Nice going, Tex.
Okay. All right. That's just disrespectful. Well, it's morning of day 2. What?
Start over. Because I pushed it right as you started.
Well, it's morning of day 2.
I'm gonna go take a shit, okay?
Jeremy's taking a shit. Yesterday, we got our asses handed to us on Lake.
Moving a little faster. That's like half a dozen rises. That guy, I saw him playing with this. Oh, yeah. Oh, that could do it right there. Come on. Another one, he's moving pretty fast too. Two of them, three of them. Competition, come on, who wants it? You. This one wants it. Are you joking me? Oh. Dude, this should have happened right there. Maybe I should go down to 5x? I mean, seriously?
I guess we're not really sure what we're going to do today. We're kind of chilling out in camp, taking it easy, drinking coffee, brushing teeth. What else can I tell you?
Describe the little ponds on the way there, maybe?
Yeah.
There we go.
Eat it.
Nice.
Not a bottom.
Charging it. Pulls off. Might be the same fish.
Got that.
Nice.
Today, I guess we're going to check out another place called Lake.
Let's not use specific place names.
No? Okay. So should I re-talk about Smith Lake?
No, I can just beep it out.
Okay.
Rolling.
Nice fish.
14. I have a really long leader.
So, do you have a net? Yeah. That's a nice fucking rainbow, dude.
Oh!
That's actually a pretty fish.
Yeah.
That does not look like a stocker lake rainbow.
Really nice fish, dude. That's the best fish of the trip. Hey, I'm gonna get a close up if you can hold on to him.
Go for it.
Yeah!
Groin, I was hoping you'd high five.
Tell us what to do, Coppola.
Let's
walk through there.
Did I put a little bounce in my step, or?
Yeah.
Oh shit, oh shit, shit, shit!
What the f***? Dude, that's not cool. There's some fun stuff in there.
See the footage, dude?
Jesus Christ.
Did you guys film it?
Double by Fisher. Leaves Cole open. Angle at three by Norris. Cole is good. He's good again. Norris Cole, two threes in the game.
My name is Jeremy Rohrlich. My name is Jeremy Rohrlich. I am 28 years old. I'm from Santa Fe, New Mexico. More recently, Colorado, and most recently, Cleveland, Ohio, where I just finished my first year of medical school. This is my last summer break for forever, and I'm really enjoying it with some of my best buds.
You know how to play this game? You can play your stupid little college's game. I'm gonna see anybody like this. Stupid little college.
Nice save, bro.
Thanks, bro.
If only it hadn't been low. That's Dunskies.
Oh my god.
That's like how my my XP broke.
Unbelievable how thoroughly documented this event is. It's like a sports game.
That had the line. Oh, dude. My brain is like the Sahara Desert. Empty. Dry. And there's blowing sand getting in everything. Last night I drank really hard for Ben's birthday, and he didn't drink very hard. And this morning he's all like happy and happy to be here and shit. And
I wouldn't go that far.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far. What is Ben Paul we're talking about?
Burn.
Burn notice.
Are there camels in the Sahara?
I think so.
Are there camels in your brain?
Yeah.
That's...
Then it's a bad analogy. Well, you know, the important thing about mornings like these is that you survived. You made it through the night. You're still on Earth. And then, incidentally, you're going fishing.
That's right, boy.
Oh.
just started rolling.
I thought maybe he was a little tuckered out. Was not,
not
tuckered out.
But not.
Yeah.
11 hours later, an 11-inch cutthroat.